Welcome to Great Britain for round 11 of the 2001 FIA Formula One World Championship. The weather, as so often is the case here, is just wonderful. Over 30 degrees and climbing. It's a fantastic day for Formula One. Michael Schumacher consistently outpaced his championship rival. He starts first. Häkkinen, second. Coulthard, third. Rubens Barrichello, fourth. Schumacher was consistently faster than his teammate. He starts fifth. Trulli, sixth. Villeneuve, seventh. Raikkonen, eighth. Panis, ninth. Frentzen, 10th. Button, 11th. Eddie Irvine, 12th. Fisichella, 13th. Nick Heidfeld, 14th. Alesi, 15th. Pedro de la Rosa, 16th. Fernando Alonso, 17th. Bernaldi, 18th. Jos Verstappen, 19th. Marquez, 20th. Luciano Berti, 21st. The Williams driver, 22nd.
Lycanen is exiting the pitway. It looks like he's on a three-stop strategy.
Coming from his engine.
in the pits. McLaren already in the pits. Ralf Schumacher is out, he's blown the engine. Jaguar already in the pits. Paris is going into the pits. Benetton already in the pits. Prost already in the pits. De La Rosa is entering the pits. Arrows already in the pits. Hakkinen is running fifth. It's right in front of you. You're running sixth. Entering the pits. about 5 seconds behind.
Well, that's the end of a fantastic British Grand Prix. Here are the final results. Rubens Barrichello, first. Michael Schumacher, second. The Williams driver, third. Trulli, fourth. Mika Häkkinen, fifth. Heinz-Harald Frentzen, sixth. With the results confirmed, it's high time we updated the Drivers' Championship. Schumacher moves further ahead in the Drivers' Championship. Ferrari move further ahead at the top of the Constructors' Championship. Williams are second, whilst third place is held by McLaren.